Hey, Jeff here. We think about fitness a lot of times as being something that's just purely physical. Can you go out and can you run a 5K? Can you lift X amount of weight? But so much of it for many, many people, myself included, I've been in the fitness industry for 20 plus years and really been doing it for my whole life. But there's that mental aspect that really plays almost a bigger role. How many times I can tell you that I've not wanted to get out of bed and go for a bike ride or for a run. And I enjoy some of those things. I don't enjoy running as much as I do biking, but there's many times that I just don't want to get out of bed to go for a bike ride or even go and lift weights. So you have to have that mental thing too and say, okay, if I could just get there, if I can just get to the gym, get moving, all will be good. Because most of the time, and so many times I've talked to clients about this, they'll come in dragging. When they're leaving, they're like, I'm so glad that I had this appointment or that I forced myself to come in because I feel a lot better. And it makes them feel better about themselves, not just physically, but that they were able to do something that they weren't, up here in the head that they weren't ready to do. So make sure that mental game is strong too. Force yourself out of bed. You're gonna feel a lot better after an hour of exercise or half hour, whatever it is you have planned. Get that mental game going and overcome that. You'll start to see your success coming in leaps and bounds. All right, we're taking healthy back here at Jeff Batag Fitness. We'd love for you to hit that subscribe button on this YouTube channel, share with your friends and family, and we'll talk again soon.